What's happening?
Where are my beautiful people of the Instagrams? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening, people of Instagrams? We're gonna do a painting. Yes, we are. People love Instagrams. We're gonna do a painting. Yes, we are and stuff. What's happening? People love Instagrams.
People love Instagrams.
Okay. People love Instagrams. That's how I summon you guys with my song. With my beautiful siren voice. I like it. All right, here we go. Hello, hello. What's up, people of Instagram? This is your friend in the world, friend of mundo, Jose Trujillo, the one and only, the muy macho. We're gonna do a painting. I just did this painting a little bit ago. We're gonna do another one. That's what I do. Like paint. So I think it's about time to do some of them, what are they called? Water lilies. We'll see. Stay there, Steph. Do some water lilies. Going to do some water lilies, some lily pads and stuff, because I'm going to do some water lilies and stuff. Hola, hola. Do some water lilies, baby. We're gonna do some water lilies, baby. So it's not that I want to show up too much, guys, is that I just show up too much. Whatever too much is. Let's see what this looks like. sooner or later, this whole thing will make sense to the world. Look at that. Oh, I love that. I love that. That is very true. That is very true. Yeah, I find that like at night, I get people from Asia that show up to the lives. I get a lot of people from Asia at night in the U.S. And then early in the morning, I get people from very early. I get people from England, from Europe, from Spain or England or Portugal. That show up to the lives, and it's not until up here. It's not until like noon that I get people showing up in the U.S. That when people really show up, it's at noon or either at in the afternoon, but usually around like 4 or 5 p.m. Mountain Time. It's probably 9 p.m. in the East Coast. So I'm just trying to give everyone love. Trying to give everybody love. Oh, I love that. Look at that. BEA, beautiful. We're gonna get this little water lilies working. And running like Monsieur Monet would have wanted. No, I'm just joking. Monsieur Monet. Just joking, Monsieur Monet, wherever you are. Monsieur Monet in some parallel universe is probably not a painter. Who knows what he does in a parallel universe? Or what he did? Probably in the shipping business, like his dad. Yeah, lily pads. Yeah, Yeah, the green color. Yeah, it is pretty calming. Some more light to some of them. Not all of them are going to get the same amount of light. They're not all as lucky. Kind of imagine them as these little plates just sitting in on the water. So I like this idea of focusing on the object first before moving to the background, or the subject, right? Before moving to the background. So interesting, we call this the subject, but really the background is the true subject. But there's nothing to see, so we don't pay attention to it. The true subject of the painting is the background. It's the space right there. Now, I'm gonna give it some black and red. We're gonna give it some shadow here, some depth. A little bit of blue too. It's that simple, really. It's not that complicated. Nothing is, really. A little bit more black. They have to sit somewhere, no? something like that. Hell, I'm even starting to believe that I know how to do this. If I keep doing this, I'm gonna start believing in myself. Start believing in, like Peter Pan, I'm gonna start flying. Look at that. Adversity is the spice of life. You have to change those colors. Good melody. Can't play the same. Can't keep playing the same notes. You gotta keep changing the notes. Get some purple, some blue, because we need some water in there. Don't we? Yeah, the rock band decided to leave. I don't know why. They just did. They decided to leave one. And my kid's not quite screaming yet. Hopefully not. I think he's done playing on the Xbox. get something really light over there. Beautiful. You guys can't say I didn't try to warn you that I was the world's greatest living artist. It's this kind of stuff. It's this kind of stuff that makes everything worthwhile. I put a couple of lilies that way we can Monet would be so envious right now. He'd be peanut butter and jelly right now, watching me do this. He didn't learn how to do this till he was older. Not the water lilies, but painting without conceptualizing the painting. There we go. If I keep going, you guys are going to start thinking that I'm just showing off. So I'm not just... I should just stop here. Pow, baby! Look at that. What kind of freaking mess did I do? Only the best. Boom. I love that. All right, so there are my water lilies. Why not? Guys, the name is Jose Trujillo. I'm an artist. And I'll be auctioning these pieces on eBay tonight. They're going to be available on eBay. And the auctions are going to start at $1. So go check them out. Go check them out. The link is in my profile if you want to see that. If you don't want to see it, that's cool. If you want to see it, you're invited to the party. To the eBay party. Thank you so much, Sacred Songlines. Thank you, thank you. What's up, Robert? Boom, boom. Cynthia Fox, artist. What's up, Jay? Hi, Cindy. Sizemore. Dude, I got the whole gang here. What's up? All right, my friends. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. This has been a pleasure. I might have a little bit of time. Look at that mess. I might have a little bit of time to do another one. I gotta throw this stuff. Oh, you guys want to see something funny? Look at the buildup. This is buildup of paint. Nasty, huh? it's like this buildup, but it's crazier over there. All right, take care, my friends. Bye-bye.